So we've been preparing all fall, and I think that was a huge advantage for us because normally we have our off season after the season, but this season it was kind of flipped. So we've had all fall to prepare, you know, get our freshmen acclimated, and even the new JUCO transfers, because we're basically a whole new team. So I think that is a great advantage for us.
I think what I'm looking forward to the most is making a new name for Upstate Volleyball, you know, and just making memories with my team as well.
I think we're just trying to do a better job of kind of mixing up our competition at practice, giving them more opportunities to play some six on six. All kids love to do that. So trying to integrate kind of some more of the drills that like they enjoy while we're still like really trying to hone in on our skill set, but just kind of mixing it up because it's been a long time since we've been able to compete against somebody else.
I think this season I'm just looking forward to genuinely just getting to compete with my team and have fun. You know, with a lot of COVID and everything, we got that taken away from us in the fall, so I'm just excited to be back at it.
Well, obviously now it's like the spring, so it's kind of different because now we're like, you know, in the gym at the same time as like all the other sports, and we're all like competing at the same time. But I also think like that's good because we're able to like support each other more because we all know what the other person's like going through. So I think it's like building a community.
I think the name holds the tradition right now, and it's up to us to change what people's thought process are about USC Upstate, you know, volleyball. And so we just want to prove to them that we have a different makeup of kid, a different mindset, a different competitive nature in the gym. And I really think if they keep honing in on these things, it'll translate into wins sooner or later.